you know, this is a guessing game, but it would be nice, in my view, if Bibi Netanyahu actually debates Lapid from Yesh Atid. There hasn't been a debate in Israel since, I believe, 1996. I think Shimon Peres last debated Bibi Netanyahu, and then Netanyahu went on to win the election. But maybe a debate is a new variable that could mix up the election. I would actually wish to have a debate among all the candidates, but I suspect that won't happen.